Well, a Shreveport lawyer turned himself into the Caddo Sheriff's Office after warrants for his arrest were issued. According to the Sheriff's Office, 32-year-old Zachary Moffitt was booked into Caddo Correctional on January the 28th, but was released on bond the same day on theft charges. Victims reported they paid for Moffitt's services, but Moffitt never filed any paperwork in either case and then cut off communication to both victims.